Sorry I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. I had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
That was my last one.
Could you give me a boost?
You got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
Master of unlocking.
I have something I think you like. Hello, stranger.
Find another way.
Thank you.
okay?
Yeah. Hold this down.
Okay.
Shit! Get back here!
Let me down! Watch out!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. Smells pretty bad. You okay? Yeah. Before this one killed me, though.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it. One more time.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
Stay here.
Okay.
Thank you. What the fuck? Die, you stubborn son of a bitch! Get that lever.
Okay. Okay!
No power. Spread out.
Okay.
Stick close.
Okay.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff. Welcome.
some new goods that might interest you. Pleasant travels.
My hero.
The lift.
If we could do something about this wall.
A wrecking ball.
I got this.
What they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
Wrecking ball. My body armor. I think you might have found your calling.
Don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Prostrate yourself.
This is our holy body. Our divine providence ensues. Such profound blessing. Oh, Los Platter. Welcome, my children.
I am Osmund Sattler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief? Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
No! No! Stop! No!
Sweet child. Not resist.
Oh,
forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
But the feeling, eh? I've been waiting for you, rookie. Ah, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this
For revenge. Isn't that what this is all about? See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Los Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! Where's your instinct? You're slow, and so goddamn weak. What was that? I don't remember teaching students like that.
I did teach a necromancer on his pace.
Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Ready to die, free.
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit!
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
You need to pick up the pace. Think about the girl. People come from cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see you. Well, you've really gone all out for me. Shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel...
Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Rookie. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
You're gonna regret that.
not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie!
Mission's finished. You'd have said the same once.
You stop living in the past. Everything. We can protect nothing.
The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong. I didn't know it.
There you did, Major.